Catherine with the Old Farmer's Almanac. This is weather, wit, and wisdom for August. One of our readers asks, why are the hot, humid days of August called the dog days of summer?
The phrase dog days conjures up the hottest, most sultry days of summer, the 40 days beginning July 3rd and ending August 11th, coinciding with the rising of the dog star Sirius. Since its rising also coincided with a time of extreme heat, the connection with hot weather was made for all time.
We end with this proverb. Dog days, bright and clear, indicate a happy year. But when accompanied by rain, for better times our hopes are vain. Thanks for joining us. For your weather forecast, go to almanac.com/weather.